Elias Bebe de Sommer.
Up my body is slow, too much of nothing. Oh, I know just how you feel. Heading down south this time of year, and the days and minutes pass by so slow. My head is aching and I wanna go somewhere, exactly where I just don't care. But I took off in the morning when the leaves cry, left a note on the dresser where I said goodbye. One last look at you made me cry. It's nearly noon when I lay down my tune. Starts to bloom, you know that summer's coming soon, and then you're standing in the shade and you watch them slowly fade away on a cold rainy day. But I had to go, I need to find my path. I got some questions needing answers, and you should do the same. My dear, we can travel together, I heard you whisper in my ear. Two lovers on the road, the devil's got a hold of us, and the angels say moan. Told him how disappointed I am. I said, I feel sorry for the one who doesn't own a bed. Then my friend the scholar, he took me aside, he tried to be friendly, he said with a smile, though I know you get angry, but please let it go. Now the sun is shining and it's all I hear. place to go, no place to move in. And I know just how you feel, just let them buzz in your ear, it's not too soon to lay down your tune.
Smelly, a bottle of whiskey in his belly, and now you think he
But he fooled her with a smile and went along with it for a while, just to get some child support. Now she's dancing in the red and smoky light, while her children sleeps tight. She stays up all night so they can eat some breakfast and go to school. While they're being made fun of and mocked every day, 'cause they don't look like the others do. With worn down clothes, torn dreams, and that sadness in their eyes, was it me that made him leave? Was it me that made him run? What better could I have done? Oh, could I have done anything? Say to that woman, and what would you say to that man? Oh, I'm asking you, and I want you to be true. What would you do? Because you're the ones that we should listen to, and you're with all the answers, but now it seems that our communication don't get through at all. Equality is just a word for you to use whenever you need to get some ratings or for someone to vote for you. Now shame.